Happening tonight, the Citadel Republican Society is placing 3,000 flags along the college's Avenue of Remembrance. This is an annual tradition that recognizes those who lost their lives in the 9/11 tragedy.